we go.
Easy.
Hey! You there?
Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
You hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind.
This way. Come on.
Well, come on, Dan. Let's get you back. There. He's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. So you better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. Spook you here. Come on. You're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil got him. Hey, you want to hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you? No, I'm only kidding. Thank you. Weren't but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. Yeah, how'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. A young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
You know, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great, so between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin is right over on the other side of O'Cray's run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard, I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hamish.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go in my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these. This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell casings, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. And now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
You got something?
I got something all right.
Hey, him. Hey, you need
come on now, tyrant. I got you. I got you. Come on. Went all slack. Went all slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hurry this! Amos!
God damn! He's bigger than I remember.
Stay there. I'm rowing out to you.
Row quick! Bastard just bumped me.
Hey, come on up here. Lost anything?
Just my rod. We've got my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. You can speed that up a little. I think
I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Time to reel. Strong, ain't he? Thank you. Reel it in. Stand steady. Don't let him pull you. Start reeling. Come on. Come on. He's tiring, all right. Bring it in now. You're doing good. As you reel. There you go.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You caught him. Let's row back. Here, here. The holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
I may.
Thank you.
Hamish.
Arthur! Come in.
You said, we could go for a hunt.
I did. There's this huge she-wolf been stalking me the last few nights I've been out, but she can wait. Let's talk a while.
Sure.
So what do you do?
Me? I'm a wanderer. I was born further north, but I spent a lot of time out west. It's funny. I never saw myself as a wandering man. But...
The bodies lay so thick, you could have walked across the whole field without your boots touching mud.
Those were bad times.
Yes, they were. Would you like some more coffee?
Please.
What have we here?
Yeah, she's right across there.
That close.
She's acting brazen. Come on, let's mount up.
Come on. She went around to the left, around the lake. She's down here somewhere. Keep up. Gotta get her while she's here.
Wolves shouldn't come so close to people.
Yeah, it's strange. When the whole country was wild, they could go where they liked. Now they're stuck hiding in the few corners of wilderness we got left.
It's a feeling with which I can sympathize.
This ain't a country for wild animals, nor wild men, neither. You hear that?
Yep.
Quickly now. This way. Up there. On the outcrop. You see her? Let's go around it.
Okay, I'm with you.
We're on to her. Come on.
Okay.
Damn! I can't see her. Let's get up to the top. Have a look around from up there. View loves hills, don't you, boy? You eat them up for breakfast.
Whoa, there.
What we got here? Is that a fresh kill?
Could be. Is the blood set?
Let me take a look.
Yep. That was her dinner. Now, where'd she get to?
My guess. She's gone somewhere over there.
Well, there's a whole lot of over there.
That's the problem. There she is. Got shy all of a sudden. You got some extra miles in you tonight.
Oh, if we gotta chase her, let's chase her.
All right. Come on.
Quick! While we got eyes on her! She's headed into the woodland. We're gonna have to track her through the scrub. Better to be on foot. Send your horse somewhere safe.
Get going, boy. There's a wolf about.
You went in there, all right. We got a tracker. Now you want to take the lead, or shall I? Come on.
If you don't mind, I'd like to.
Okay, get you. I'll be close behind you. Right behind you. They get slow. Anything yet?
Just tracks. Get her. Well, what's the worst that can happen? She runs off with the chicken.
Well, I'm fine with losing chickens, but I lost my leg already. Hey, up there. Is that the sheep?
Whoa.
You all right?
I was ready to offer my complete and unconditional.
Yeah, I don't think the wolves would have shown much mercy.
That's quite an ambush he led us into.
Yeah, bushwhacking, I'd call it.
Huh? Goddamn! Over here! Over here!
You all right?
Yeah.
Damn. Big son of a bitch.
Is that all of them?
That's the best of them.
Look at them. Proud thing.
Scary thing. They brought us here to be slaughtered.
You were after a hunt.
Yeah. Yeah, and I guess I got hunted. You going back to the cabin?
Nah. Still early. We'll stay up here a while. Dress this animal. Won't likely see another like him for some time.
Yeah, and I hope I won't either. Thanks for taking me out.
Yeah, anytime. You want to go out again? Yeah. You come by and see me.
So long, then.
Yeah. Wait. Here's a pelt.
Thank you.
You earned it. So long. Speak the stories he...
Four.
Yep. Hamish.
Arthur. Come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Keeping fine, thank you.
So it's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization?
Civilization. Yeah, I saw what civilization and industrial advancement will get you in the war. Progress, well, it ain't always progress. Besides, I ain't lonely up here. I got company.
Well, I ain't company.
Come look at these. Remember catching that?
I do.
I know you ain't forgot about him.
Oh, I still see him in my dreams.
Yeah, I got the whole of nature up here. And I'm gonna make the most of it, as long as there still is some.
Whoa.
They weren't lying.
What's that?
Right there by the outhouse. Look at the size of that boar.
Holy hell.
I saw some cattle gored the other day, but I didn't think it was possible. Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue. I'll grab the mounts.
Come on, where are you?
I got the horses. Come on.
I'm afraid I lost sight of them.
Don't worry. Tracks go this way. Come on. You see that thing? It's as big as a buffalo.
And fast, too.
Yeah, but we'll get him. He came through here, all right. Yep. Big shit. He's been across here twice.
What'll we do?
Well, he's been up this hill to the right, and down this one in front of us. But I can't tell which tracks is fresher. Let's split up. You go up, and I'll go onwards.
Okay. Good luck to you, sir.
Yeah. Come on, View.
Yeah. Yeah. What's that?
Got thrown and a bastard hog got me. Take Bill for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Hamish? Yeah. Come on, Bill. Let's go. Yep. So,